So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna show you guys how I weed eat stuff like this first. I'm gonna show you some of the tips and tricks that I do, the way I do it, and makes it so you can then go back over it with your mower fairly easy.